सामने सामने
सब सामने सामने
सामने
थोड़ा पीछे पीछे आ
जाओ
थोड़ा थोड़ा क्या पूरा जाए
सर यहाँ पे सामने
थोड़ा कैमरा
मैम सामने
सर लेफ्ट
सर एकदम सामने
ऑफ द मिलेनियम द विनर ऑफ आवर हार्ट्स जोरदार तालियों से स्वागत कीजिए श्री अमिताभ बच्चन जी एंड द राइजिंग स्टार ऑफ द हिंदी फिल्म इंडस्ट्री गिव इट अप फॉर अमितेश एके अवि कैन यू हैव अ ह्यूज राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज फॉर द टू ऑफ देम टू स्टार्स ऑन स्टेज The superstar and the rising star together. Ek baar zordar taaliyan bajni chahiye. Everybody, hands together. Sir, ye mauka aapke saath stage par aane ka. This is one of our dream come true. And ab, before we start off, you know, you've seen the AV, you've seen the visuals. Kuch jo aap, nahi, main abhi thodi der mein ye jo tribute aapne dekha. You've been associated. With Shri Adesh Srivastavji, you know, he's been great. He's somebody who produced music very beautifully. Mm-hmm. Bagban, Babul, Major Saab, Sona Sona, Shava Shava. Something that you'd love to share, sir.
बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद आप सभी का. समझ में नहीं आता कि कहाँ से शुरू किया जाए. आदेश और मैं एक दूसरे को अपना भाई समझते थे. वो मेरे छोटे भाई और न जाने कब हम लोगों का रिश्ता बना और एक दूसरे के साथ रात भी रात हम लोग उनके स्टूडियो में बैठ करके कोई ख़ास वजह नहीं होती थी बस साथ में बैठ करके कुछ संगीत बनाना कुछ धुनें बनानी और ऐसे ही करते करते बहुत सी चीज़ें बन गई. आज अवितेश को आगे बढ़ते हुए देख करके मुझे बड़ा गर्व हो रहा है और मेरी शुभकामनाएं हमेशा थी इनके साथ. आज एक आशीर्वाद के रूप में इन्होंने मुझे बुलाया. हालांकि मुझे आशीर्वाद देने की हिम्मत नहीं है क्योंकि इनका जो टैलेंट है वो कहीं ज़्यादा उत्तम है. मेरे बाबूजी ने एक कविता लिखी थी. बस बस मेरे बाबूजी ने एक पंक्तियां लिखी थी. वसीयतनामा जो होता है ना, जो विल होता है जो लोग मरने के बाद लिख करके जाते हैं, तो उन्होंने कहा था कि उनको कुछ लोगों ने सलाह दी कि आप अपना ये कविता का उसमें शीर्षक था कि आप अपना वसीयतनामा लिख दीजिए. आजकल कुछ पता नहीं होता बच्चे किस तरह से जाएं क्या हो, तो आप अपना लिख करके दे दीजिए. तो उसमें एक पंक्ति जो थी वो मुझे बहुत पसंद आई कि मेरे बेटे बेटे होने से मेरे उत्तराधिकारी नहीं होंगे. विजय जी आप समझ रहे होंगे, मेरे बेटे बेटे होने से मेरे उत्तराधिकारी नहीं होंगे, जो मेरे उत्तराधिकारी होंगे वो मेरे बेटे होंगे.
क्या बात.
और इसका उदाहरण जो है ये अवितेश जी हैं, क्योंकि ये सही मानों में, क्योंकि ये आदेश के बेटे हैं, उत्तराधिकारी हैं, इसलिए ये उनके बेटे हैं. बहुत बहुत बधाई आपको अवितेश. और अब हम इनका किया हुआ
जस्ट मोमेंट सर, इनफैक्ट यू नो इसीलिए कहते हैं कि जिंदगी तस्वीर भी है और तकदीर भी. मन चाहे रंग मिल जाए तो तस्वीर बन जाते हैं और बच्चन सर का साथ मिल जाए तो तकदीर बन जाती है. सर
do I have to press any button?
Yes, yes. In fact, Avi, if you'd like to share something before we go ahead and do that.
First of all, aap sabhi ko mera hardik pranam. And I'd really like to thank everybody who's come here to support me. My godfather, Amit Uncle, is here. Inse, inka aashirwaad liye bagair mere se ye karya kabhi nahi ho pata. It's a very emotional moment kyunki main थोड़ा तो नर्वस हूँ एक तो. एंड आई रियली विश दैट माय फादर वाज हियर टुडे विद अस. एंड बस अब अंकल का आशीर्वाद है, आप सबका ब्लेसिंग है. माय मॉम इज हियर. आई वुड रियली लाइक टू थैंक आइडियल एंड एसएम एंटरटेनमेंट्स एंड एवरीबॉडी एसोसिएटेड टू माय प्रोजेक्ट टू गिव मी ब्लेसिंग, बट स्पेशली अमित अंकल. आपके बिना यस यहाँ तक मैं कभी नहीं पहुँच पाता, आपके आशीर्वाद के बिना अंकल. Thank you, Uncle. So, Uncle would play the song now and just aap log batae.
Absolutely, sir. But before we do that, we'd like to present you something. And can I invite on stage Mr. Vijay Dada, owner of Lokmat, Zordar Taali Ho Jaye, as we welcome him on stage. Also, from SM Entertainment, we'd like to invite Ms. Tracy, Rosina, and Mr. Saleem, and Mr. Iqbal, and Mr. Prasanna from Ideal Entertainment. There's a very special letter, a thank you letter, that has come all the way from Canada, from Ms. Collins. He's been a Speaker of the House, and he's written a wonderful letter. So, we'd like to present the letter. May I request Mr. Prasanna to actually read out a few words. It's the collaboration that happens with Indian music and Canadian music that has been appreciated, and we'd like to thank Mr. Button for joining in this. Mr. Prasanna, I'm passing the mic to you.
A very good evening to you all. On behalf of SM Entertainment and Ideal Entertainment, I wish to thank all of you for taking the time to grace this event with your presence. Today we have gathered here not just to celebrate the launching of a new star, but also to give regards to the values and morals which this industry exemplifies. Avitesh is one such example who has made his parents proud through his talent and perseverance, and now he is embarking on a journey to make an immense contribution to the music industry, both here and globally. Dear Shri Amitabh Bachchan, on behalf of our team, it is indeed an honor to have you grace this special occasion with your presence and to give your blessings to Avitesh on the launching of this debut single. We are all inspired by your great words of wisdom, which have always been a positive influence to so many people around the world. Also, for your continuous support for the importance of education for all, including women and girls, so that they will be prepared to handle the future challenges of our generation and have the challenge and have the knowledge to defeat ignorance and inequity. We do look forward to continuing beyond this event for your future collaboration and exchange of ideas so that we can defeat ignorance and accomplish the extraordinary. Once again, I would like to express my sincere thanks for honoring to you all for honoring this occasion and providing encouragement and guidance to this rising star, Avitesh Srivastava. Unfortunately, Avi's manager, a dear friend and colleague of mine, Mr. Michael Fredericks, who is also a producer of this single that is being debuted tonight, I'm founder of SM Entertainment, he apologizes for not being able to make it due to unavoidable circumstances that came up. He would like to convey his best wishes to Avitesh and family as well, as all those who have dedicated their time and support to make this event a successful and memorable one. Mike, too, would like to take this wonderful opportunity to sincerely extend his appreciation and thanks to Sri Amitabh Bachchan, who has graced this auspicious occasion with his presence and blessings. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
May I request Ms. Rosina to present the letter? For me. Absolutely, sir. Zordar Taaliyan Ho Jaye, ladies and gentlemen. And thank you for the team from Ideal and SM Entertainment for joining in. Thank you, Mr. Dada, for joining in.
I'd just like to thank the wonderful musicians and great musicians that have put their minds, hearts, and talent together to bring Avitesh to this stage. Without the cooperation of a wonderful team, nothing is possible in today's world, and I'm sure that your contribution will go a long way. What I said in Hindi, I'd like to repeat it again in English, because some of you are Hindi challenged. So, I said that mere bete bete hone se mere uttaradhikari nahi honge. Just because you are my son, you will not become my inheritors. Those that will be my inheritors will be my son. And he is a true inheritor of his father's talent. Thank you very much.
And sir, now the moment. Yes, you've had multiple roles, but this time we're going to say lights, camera, action. That's when you're going to black out, and then we'll proceed with the video.
All right.
Absolutely, sir. We're waiting for your call, and then we can go off stage. वंस यू से एक्शन हम ऑफ स्टेज जाएंगे ब्लैकआउट होगा और वीडियो प्ले होगा
पूरा बोलना है लाइट्स कैमरा एक्शन
बिल्कुल सर अपने okay. अंदाज में
लाइट्स कैमरा एक्शन
वाओ on the video please Avi for a quick moment on stage
Adesh will be a very proud father looking at us from the heavens today and his son has really lived up to his reputation and I hope in the years to come Avitesh you will take his name even further I'm pretty confident of that I'm sure that all of you will appreciate the talent that Avitesh has just shown to all of us not just in his singing incidentally the one that he dedicated to his father with the portrait that song has also been sung by Avitesh just in case you were wondering what it was and the words were also written by you and this is a true love and affection that a son has shown to his father it's a lovely moment ladies and gentlemen I really as I said I fall short of words because of the relationship that Adesh and me shared and I hope that all of you will lend your support to this young man and make him even more popular than his very revered and loved father. Thank you.
Avi, finally the single is out. It's your moment of glory. You know, everybody, friends, family, the entire fraternity is here. Few words, something that you'd share.
I really like to thank everybody who's here. You know, aap sabhi ko तहे दिल से शुक्रिया अदा करना चाहता हूँ कि आपने मेरा काम देखा बस आपका आशीर्वाद चाहता हूँ दैट आई कैन मेक माई मॉम प्राउड अंकल प्राउड एंड माई फादर प्राउड एंड सब अपने भाइयों को प्राउड करूँ एंड टेक द कंट्री अहेड एंड रिप्रेजेंट इंडिया इन अ ग्लोबल प्लेटफॉर्म विद आइडियल एंड एस एम एंटरटेनमेंट एंड टेक द म्यूजिक म्यूजिक हैज़ नो बाउंड्रीज व्हाट आई हैव लर्न्ड यू नो वी एक्सप्रेस थ्रू आवर टैलेंट एंड आवर मेलोडीज That's how we communicate with the world, and that's how I've met Ideal SM and my friends who have flown down specially from New York, Penthouse Studios. Dr. Jesse, raise your hands up. All right, let's go. So we have. I'm really feel happy to be having great people in my life, and to take India on a global platform through music, and also represent some good songs and good work in India. Okay, thank you so much, everyone.
Wow, can we have a huge cheer for Avi? Avi, that trademark thing that you do with your voice, that tra, who kya karte ho?
अरे यार अभी कल तो तुम हमारे सामने पैदा हुए थे इतनी जल्दी कैसे बढ़
Wonderful, and sir, we'd like to present something to you. In fact, आप इनकलाब में believe करते हैं, and there's a gentleman who believes in revolution. He is a philanthropist and the director at Ample Mission. तो जोरदार तालियों से स्वागत कीजिए, Dr. Anil Kashi Murarka का. Let's welcome him with a huge round of applause as he's here to present something. So coincidentally, Swachh Bharat अभियान पे, you know, एक बहुत interesting film बनी थी, and you had tweeted. In fact, you had given your voice for that film. So Murarka is here, and we're going to present three generations of the Bachchan family together in a painting. It's a very beautiful painting by Mr. Saini, जो ने create किया है, right here. All three generations, sir. आपके पिताजी साथ में आप and Mr. Abhishek Bachchan also. Saini ji, मैं request करूँ, please if you could also join in. A huge round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Dr. Murarka, okay. All right. And also presenting special wishes to Mr. Bachchan. Also, there is a legendary Vastu Shastra expert. We all know him. Mr. Basant R. Raswasia is joining us on stage. Zordar taaliyan ho jaye as he comes to share his blessings for Avi. Zordar taaliyan ho jaye for him as we join in. Also joining in is Mr. Naresh Makwana and Mr. Mukesh Makwana of Dhoop Chhaon Agarbatti is joining in because really, they are family. They've extended their support. Ji haan, Pradhan Mantri ki yahan se ya fir the who's who of the industry, they are having these Dhoop Chhaon Agarbatti with them. So may I request Mr. Himanshu or Mehta also to join in along with Mr. Naresh Makwana and Mr. Mukesh Makwana. They're going to present a special hamper. Also joining in quickly, Mr. Jagdish Rao from Venkis. He's been a support for all of us right here. He's been family. Mr. Rao, if you can quickly join us on stage. Also, Mr. Anil Garg from Tour India and Mr. Arvind Bhandari from Minimax and Riaz Ganji from Libas. The entire team together for a quick photo op. It's a very, very special moment for all of us. And sir, last but not the least, यहाँ पर माँ का आशीर्वाद होता है तो दुनिया आपके साथ है. मैं रिक्वेस्ट करूँगा विजेता जी, please if you could join us. जोरदार तालियाँ हो जाए और big loud cheer as we welcome her on stage. Ma'am, few words before we round off. This is going to be the last minute.
Good evening, everybody, my friends, my husband's friends. Today is a very special day for me because it's my son Avitesh's launch is being done. And I have to thank a lot of people for this, especially Amit Dada, Joe. He's always been with us in our good times, bad times. And I have no words to thank him. ये हमारे परिवार के सबसे बड़े सदस्य ही मैं मानती हूँ और मेरे हस्बैंड आदेश जी भी यही मानते थे. ये हमारे सबसे बड़े दादा हैं हमारी फैमिली के. I have no words to thank him, but I would like to thank few people who have been associated in this album and helped Avitesh for making this album. Our SM Entertainment from America and Idol Entertainment from Canada. I would like to thank Mr. Says, Mr. Michael, and Tracy. And above all, I would like to thank Mr. Bala Venkatesh of Venkis and his son Jagdish, who has been his friend since his childhood. And I'm very much grateful to them for helping Avitesh to make this album. And thank you everybody for being here with us. It's a special day. I wish Adesh was there because Adesh hamesha chahte the. He wanted to see Avitesh on screen. And I'm sure if he's not there, his blessings are always with Avitesh. And he always wanted Avitesh to become an actor like Dada. And main Dada ko kahungi aashirwad de ke ye.
क्यों हमारे पेट पे लात मार रहे हो यार? बहुत बढ़िया कर रहे हो, वही कर रहे हो.
थैंक यू सो मच फॉर बीइंग हियर
लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन. अ बिग थैंक यू टू द एंटायर टीम, पीआर बाय नारद एंड इवेंट मैनेज्ड बाय थर्ड रॉक एंटरटेनमेंट अर्नव. यू टोटली रॉक. थैंक यू सो मच सर फॉर योर टाइम. वी रियली अप्रिशिएट यू जॉइनिंग अस दिस इवनिंग. Anusha ji, a very, very big thank you to you as well. Thank you, Mr. Murarka. Thank you, Vijay sir. Thanks to the entire team.
आया कैमरा
It's a very big day and I'm really excited and I'm really happy that finally my song is out. All thanks to Ideal Entertainment, SM Entertainment and Vankies and Gaana.com. Vankies, family hai meri, you know, they've been there with me since day one now. And bas abhi yahi pe ho, I'm just working hard. There's more music to come. You know, the crossing over music era is going to start, where international artists and Indian artists are going to be the bridge. कला के माध्यम से हम कंट्रीज को यूनाइट करें, ग्लोबल कर सके म्यूजिक और मार्केट को. ये गाना मैं हुआ तेरा का शुरुआत दरअसल एक इंग्लिश गाने से हुई थी जो मैंने एलए में रिकॉर्ड किया था, बैड बॉय करके. उसके बाद जब मैं वापस आया तो मैं यहाँ पे बैठा रामो डिसूजा सर के साथ, उन्होंने ये गाना सुना, उन्होंने स्कोप समझा इस गाने में कि इसको इंग्लिश बनाया जाए, हिंदी एंड इंग्लिश मिक्स करके. देन उसके बाद हमने जब इसको प्रोड्यूस करना और लिखना चालू किया, तो मैं जब इंग्लिश लिखने के बाद कुणाल वर्मा जी के साथ बैठा था, हमारे राइटर जो हैं, देन हमने इसको इंग्लिश में तब्दील किया इस गाने को. आफ्टर दैट मैंने इसे 2 times ग्रैमी अवार्ड विनिंग मेरे म्यूजिकल मेंटर जॉर्जो को भेजा. एंड व्हेन ही हर्ड इट, ही प्रोड्यूस्ड इट विद मार्कस वैन बैटम, विच इज हिज प्रोड्यूसर and everyone over there. So it was a really big honor and a big opportunity and a big blessing from my father that ki main ek independent gaane ko ek international standard se Bollywood mein debut kar paun.
Right, and obviously Mr. Bachchan was here, so it's, I guess, along with your family, I guess he's family, so how good did that feel?
Wo mere hamare parivar ke bahut bade sadasya hain. He's been there with my father in his worst of times and they've been like brothers, and he's like my god, he is my godfather in this industry. Unke bina, unke aashirwad ke bina ye sab sambhav nahi tha mere liye akela karna. Kafi cheezon, kafi logo ka bharosa tha mujh pe, vishwas tha that they believed in my work and my talent, that I could give a good message through it and then spread awareness with love and my work. So really hoping that people could enjoy this song and appreciate it and let me know what it is.
Hum the song.
जाने जब तू ये बातें सारी that I'm on your mind आजा मन मर्जी आ कर ले जरा सी वार waste my time I can't tell you what I'm dancing move your body baby don't be shy cause tonight I'm gonna make you mine All right, thank you.
राइट साइड अनिल सर यहाँ पे सेंटर